morning, dear parents and students. I, Miss Poonam Pan, class teacher of your ward of class 2nd, welcome you. Today's date is April 7, 2020, that is Tuesday. Today's topic is noun. In this topic, we will understand about noun. Now, let's start the work. What is noun? Naming words are called nouns. Name of person, places, things and animals are called noun. Number one, name of person. For example, my name is Miss Poonam, your father name, brother name, sister name, uncle, aunt, doctor, teachers, any person name are called noun. Number second, name of places. For example, hospital, bank, school, park, market, names are called noun. If you want to play, where will you go? You will go park. If you want money, where will you go? You will go bank. If we will sick, where will we go? We will go hospital. So these names are called noun. Number three, name of things. For example, pencil, rubber, chair, cupboard. Names are called noun. Number four, name of animals. Name of animals means tiger, lion, cow, buffalo, goat, donkey, cat. These animals' names are called noun. Dear parents, I hope you understood this topic. I request you to kindly help your ward revising in noun. Thank you and have a nice day.